Mr. Officer.
Restaurant's good. Julian took me there last week.
That's where Jacob, David, and I went to eat when they first got to town at South by 2 years ago.
It's not a vegan restaurant per se, but Julian got guacamole and chips and sauce and stuff like that. Yep. I was teasing him about the bacon wrapped hot dog place right behind it.
I didn't know he was a vegetarian.
Yep.
I'm not surprised.
Yeah, it seems like every other car has got to lift.
Oh, that guy just rolled right through that red light.